So how would you describe this?
This is pretty cloudy.
Yeah, it's not like partly cloudy or anything.
No,
it's
no,
full
no.
clouds,
right.
But just not thick clouds.
Milky, it's a milky
no,
sky.
No, don't say milky, that's weird.
Partly, mostly milky? Tom from Lakeville wants to know, what exactly do all these terms mean? Well, not milky.
Do you want like what we think it is or like the exact definition?
Is it different what you two think it is?
I think it's totally
we're different.
Let's start with how the National Weather Service defines it. It splits the cloud coverage into eighths. 1/8 or less, clear or sunny. 1/8 to 3/8, mostly sunny. 3/8 to 5/8, partly cloudy or partly sunny. 5/8 to 7/8, mostly cloudy. And 7/8 and more, cloudy.
Between the two of us, like, I'm the optimist. Like, I'm a glass half full sort of guy. So when there's a mix of sun and clouds, yeah, everyone knows this, I would say partly sunny.
No, this is exactly what I was going to say. This is my philosophy.
We have to do the nighttime as well, right? Nighttime is always partly cloudy.
Yes.
And I think you can say partly cloudy at night and say partly sunny during the day, and it mean the same thing.
Let's do a test.
Okay.
What's that?
Ooh, this is a gray area.
That's a great one to start with. You know what? I'll just pick. That's partly cloudy.
Really?
Yep.
See, I was almost going to go mostly cloudy.
Right.
What's this?
Mostly sunny.
Mostly sunny for sure.
How about this?
Partly cloudy.
Yeah, I think so too. That's just adorable. I would call that adorable.
And it's from the Pixar short film, Partly Cloudy.
You've been watching too many kids' movies lately.